FedEx sucks 28 back dicks and gets cummed in her face every day of her life. That fucking stupid whore of the FedEx driver who was a waste of sperm. Shit, cocksucking pussy faggot. Not only stop crying to me, but my house couldn't speed it up here because she was gonna be in more trouble. She is now. I only got 1,000 videos and proof of him getting caught on FCC PSR writer for radio frequency with the code getting off the block. What I got is him hacking, being outside my home, hacking over their call, hacking into 911, where I not only got 911 for playing his LA healthcare, but me going to LA for no reason to healthcare with a 911 caller named E. Stephanie told me to go there and pick up a 10-page PDF for them not knowing nothing what's going on, for me to come back home, call 911 from 818-46955, and them say, I've been calling them all day, outside my house, all along that day. But not to mention him, of the building that commits $1 trillion on CIA websites, infringing their submission numbers, but federal FedEx vehicle, two of them hacking me outside the FBI building in the parking lot, and having that proof too. 10,000 videos. But to mention the very FBI worker that got dropped off the Ford vehicle blue with all tinted across, dropped him off at that front gate, and now look at that trainer pulling the cars and what they used to hack. And them doing it for the last 2 days if you check all day long. If you check last week, you'll see it happening 100 times. Now, there's a faggot whose mother sucks dick for free. When it used to be 20 a blow, and he was a waste of sperm as a bitch motherfucking cocksucking faggot. Go to Hawkins on Ventura Boulevard. Happened for 6,000 photos of proof evidence. This fat piece of shit that's no good. Also a police officer's house involved in the crime with a police patrol camera pointing at my window. But every time I put evidence on them, they have somebody knock on my window.